What's up, guys? I'm James, and today I'm going to show you some of my favorite guitar licks. It's actually kind of hard for me to play and just keep into this one area and not really go off into any of the other positions on the fretboard. It's still fun to have that fluency that you can get with open strings. That's another one of my favorites. Just mess around with that and play with that in so many different ways. Thanks for watching.